Wow, their eggs have watermarks or labels in them. What a cool egg. Go! Rhino version
Put them
egg.
back.
We want their mic.
The onions are starting to take color, change color.
I think that's too much onions.
I'm gonna add the
To be
rice,
honest,
which has already been
that's too
cooked.
much onions, I guess. Really helpful.
And
Really helpful.
chill.
Ibuya sa may unting kanin. There is now too much for case cooking.
Onions.
I use fried onion topped with rice. Sauteed onions topped with rice. That's a better version.
Right, so as you can see,
Imagine what the first version was.
and now I'm gonna add the egg in.
Yeah, sinangag siya, pero there's too much onion in there.
And I'm gonna mix it all out.
Wow. If he cooks this properly, I think he's going to be the bomb. He's going to be a bomb.
Scrape in the bottom of that pan
Please!
Again.
Stir it properly! Stir it properly, it's sticking! Sticking in
I
the
think
bottom!
There would have been too many eggs in there. Oh, you forgot, we forgot salt and
Oh,
pepper.
I miss
Can you
chopping
give me
fried
salt
rice.
and pepper, please?
Yeah, their fried rice are fucking good.
Not on
You just blast
camera.
it off in this other wall.
Attack.
The force of the mama he cooking.
Worth a try. Just look like I'll take that food giraffe in.
Take that food giraffe in. Hi people, and I'm back cooking again.
See, Case! Case!
I'm going to do it
right yeah, she looks genuinely happy. Hi people.
As you can see, the wok is, the heat is on.
This is the first version, so get prepared. It's going to be a masterpiece.
But as you can see, the onion, funny arms,
but
are doing
I think this,
nice, right?
I think this onion. What the fuck? What the
6 ounces of rice, but stuff it, I put 7 in.
This?
And I don't know if you can see, but I've
That's
got
my
some
soul.
Heggies here. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to crack the heggies into the.
That's my
Look,
soul.
Look, I'm going to do a bowl, beat them up.
But no, 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 no. You need to understand. He's cooking.
Beat him and then put him in with his rice.
He's kidding.
And hopefully let it all
cook
together. Right, me putting the egg thing in hasn't recorded. So anyway, I put some in, as you said, put some in bit by bit. I think that's the last bit now.
Trimination noise. You know what this is? This is a masterpiece. An art. This needs to be an art exhibit.
Right. And all I can do about this now is just keep stirring it.
I think so.
I
think there's going to be chicken
food. I'm
going to
say I can't, but I can actually feel the rice is starting to get a lot softer.
Oh, you can feel the rice is getting soft.
Yeah, it should taste proper. Right, as you can see, it's cooking. It's not getting any softer.
What the fuck happened?
Well, it is in place, but not
is
in
the egg burnt? Or is the egg and the onion burnt? What the fuck?
It actually did say on the internet what I read that you're supposed to leave it next day
right
and then cook it the next day.
I'm
well, I'm not going to mess about
it's fine.
That. So, all I'm going to do is. I'm just gonna
the
end
the
cooking
onion
it here
and
because
the egg.
Hit, listen.
The eggs are burnt.
That's not soft at all. That's not going soft at all.
Give the taste test
minutes.
To the guy. Tell him.
So yes,
is the rice now blend? Huh, you motherfucker.
Down, but, so,
huh?
Yes, and I'm gonna put some rice in.
Okay. Do you wash rice? Do you wash the rice?
There we are. And I'll just show you this cup. It's just like a normal cup.
Yun yung kapag naiinitan, magkakaroon ng picture. I can see it. I can see the silhouette. Nakikita ko yung... Ano, yung... Unlockable character ni Kay.
Give it a second or two. Oh, what's not working?
Oh, I want
now
they...
it's working. It's
can you
working
give me one, please? I want this. Look a good fucking mug. Hi
As
people.
You can see, it's
oh, so cute. Oh, my name, well, it's Ike. I want oh, this. Name,
as you can see, the eyes.
Ano ba may malugaw? Ang gagawin mong ginatan.
I've been told two different ways to do this.
Biko? I think she's gonna make some biko. Oh, she! Champorado it. Maybe this is overcooked. Yeah, this is going to be a champorado.
Yeah. So make a hole.
Your rice looks dry.
Well,
should make your rice more wet. An egg or two. Yeah, it's your eggs. What's up with the heat? The heat is too low.
I haven't got to turn the rice.
Wow, another egg? That's impossible. Thanks, Kevin. Can't even do that. What the fuck? She's beyond the boundaries. What the fuck? Hinaan natin, masyado malakas. Oh. Lugaw. I don't know how are you gonna call this a seum? How are you gonna call this seum? Fried rice. If it's going to be wet as fuck. What? One more egg? Oh! What the fuck? I thought two were enough. I thought one was enough. But three? Wow, what the fuck? You're over the boundaries, Kay. It's fried rice porridge. Tortang, tortang lugaw. I think this what? I think this is baby food. Baby, I think this is baby food.
Turned in fried rice.
And
my son's going to.
Oh, you're so cute,
my son
but.
Is going to come and do the taste test.
I give prayers, son. Please don't die on us. We love you. Please. Don't projectile vomit on us.
No one does.
Look at that. Look at that face. Regrets. Regrets flowing through his body. Every nerves. Regrets. You see that? This is full of regrets. And this is the face where you say, oh, I fucked up.
Tastes like rice and peas.
Yeah, I mean, is it nice and soft?
Oh,
no,
yeah, it's nice, nice, soft and moist.
Tastes like rice and beans. Hey, rice and peas. Oh, yep, that's true.
Yeah,
you can't call that fried rice. Because you're... Kasi ang hina ng apoy niya. Kaya nagmukha siyang lugaw. Nilakasan yung heat, magfo-form yung egg ng ang lasa niyan. Lasang rice and peas. Are, nakunakita ke nami ga furi kaeru koto wa nakute hodokita ito mo sunde de kachi ka nai demo nai demo nai janai meyo na kashiki doko ore no kikeru wata nami ga nimo atarashii machi wa chou piri tsumutai demo ii sa kimi wo namae wa nai